You're not good at quaint, and then you keep on farming. No, sir. Right. So, you guys can find me like so. Is there a number that I can just? There we go. That's my ID right there. So you guys can see it right there. 4530-7399. That's my That is my ID, so you can just pop me a friend invite and I'll try to add you into my list as soon as I can. Been trying to invite you for plays. Seems like you've forgotten the little people. The text, jeez, this is annoying. Why does it keep on doing that thing to me? Sure, Rogers, there you go. And welcome. Hold on. The Grandmaster, I'm not sure if I can play with you since I'm only at an elite rank. Hey there, Rogers, how's it going? Stop it, hold on, jeez. Respond, hold on, tech problems. Hold on, sir, please, wait. I need to make sure that the stream runs fine though. Audio seems okay, I hope. Recording, mic, levels, it's just, oops. Hopefully this should be okay. Right. I did, I added you in, sir. That's because I dropped rank like nuts.
Awesome.
Nope. So yeah, you know, if you look at my stats, right, my highest division I managed to get to rank 4, but then the players that I keep getting into just keeps making horrible plays. They just jump into the battles without any support and whatnot. It's just been a series of terrible experiences. It's not helping. Wow, I'm getting quite a bunch of streams. Oh, Wolves Bunny, thank you very much for hosting my stream. Yeah, I know, we can't play at all. I'm below your level, so to speak. By the way, why do you keep farming despite you keep farming? Stop it. We had a team fight, but you were elsewhere. Awesome. Play and win so you can be a master. I want to play and win. I really do. But I can. How? What? What are you saying? What do you mean, build up your message? Who's this? XLimit, thank you very much for hosting my stream. You know it doesn't work that way. Are you sure you want to bullshit me? Are you sure you really want to bullshit me, Celsius? I'm not that dumb. Lucius Forex, thank you very much for hosting my stream. I want to play and win. Jazz, I really do. But the game, but the people. Then why did you even use Clint in the first place? You know what? No, I'm not even going to dignify that response with an answer. If you don't know how to use a hero, don't use it. Wow, this is horrible. This is just horrible. You know what?
Awesome.
Wow. And that's Steve, thank you so much for hosting my stream. Alright, you know what? Sure, fine. I'll accept it. Legend. What? What's with the ping rate? I invite people then. Let's see what happens. Jazz, can you feel my pain? Being randomly placed with other players, but then look at the ping. He is from Singapore, but so what the? Hell no, man. So you're saying you wanted to use client at that time, but not. Ooh. But not Panda or Sun. Wow, he is really. I know, I feel you when you get to play with noobs. He is really bullshitting me now. Wow! He really thinks I'm dumb! Hey, if you have a master friend, he can invite me so we can play. What? What do you mean? Well, Celsius, that's a master, but... We are already... Well, come on in then. He's at master 1. This is awkward. What? I can join his lobby. How do you do that? Someone in the chat. Jeez. Someone in the chat. Kinda lag. Wants to join in. He says he needs you to do the invite because of your rank. Boop. Right. Just wait, tell him I'm gonna add him. Okay, so you see his username, so he the text, jeez. The automated text is horrible. He should be sending you an invite. All right. Mondate, thank you very much for hosting my stream. Yeah. Absolute joy. Are you? Have you received it? Oh, someone just filled up my Euro Jazz. Thank you very much for following my master stream. I apologize. I am very happy for that. Thank you. Are you really from the States, by the way? From the look of your flag right over there. Bring the pain. Real family for life. All right. Highest division. Damn, son. You are really high up there. Wait. Oh, whoa, whoa. Whoa, that skin there looks can't find him. What? Jeez. There we go. What? No, stop that. What is your user ID? I live in Illinois. Ooh. Wait, if you live in Illinois, wouldn't the lag be horrendous? Never receive. What's your user ID? What is your user ID? Come on. Tell me, add you? Okay, wow, you're gone. Where? You're offline now. Okay. Alright, hang on. This is, jeez, this is his Username. Wow, your name is not easy to type, sir. Is that a zero or O? I suppose it's like this then. Jeez. There we go. Yes, cuz I'm watching your stream. well. This is going horribly. Are you adding him or does it just save for age? Ooh, got some sexy friends there. Or sexy people, not so much of friends. They don't know me and I have no idea who they are. Although you got some really nice skins like this sexy girl.
Sir, what's your command?
Oh, that's cool.
Sir, what's your command?
Ooh, look at that. Sexiness. So little skin. You know, oh my god, this is Attack of the Titans, isn't it? Oh, this is cheeky. Cheeky, cheeky, cheeky. You're gonna get me to master.
I love you.
Let's hope things doesn't go southward. Have you done that, sir? Found him? But here's what. Be real with me. I'm ready to take criticisms. Did I do horrible? Play a match I have to play. Okay, I'll let him know. Looks like we have to start without him first. Whoa. You know what? Let's just quit first and then I'll go over here and play in matchup mode. I do not think we should risk ruining our ranks yet. He still can't find you, Celsius. I am amazed. You're forming a team. Jeez. Okay. Let's have a quick match then. The viewer has to play with his clan first. Let me add you in. Invite. Oh, I already got you in my team. Hello to you too. It has, jeez, this text game, it has been a while. Really? Heisenberg, and he leaves. What? They really don't want to play me, do they? Well, you won't play with me anymore. Sniff. Because lousy random members. The horrible tax keyboard shit. Jeez, this is annoying. Keep jumping to their deaths. Ugh. Can I invite you then? No, I can't. I really don't really wish to play anymore. This is horrible. If the play, no, I'm not. I've got videos to prove that I'm not the member that's screwing up. In fact, I was trying to help them, but they keep jumping to their deaths. I have been forced to play solo. And this is the result. Yeah, laugh at me all you want. You had a wonderful, great time. I hate this game. I want to enjoy it, but the matchup is horrible. I know you can't. I know you can't. I'm gonna play ranked with you. Oh my goodness, I have a bad feeling about this. And you got spikes again. This is... I worked hard for my rank, I really did. I'm just, you know what, no. It's a horrible, horrible experience. Horrible experience. And? Okay, so. Alright, I have to keep my game face on. Right. At least he's not picking Clint, but now he's picking Panda. Now he's picking Panda. What? What? You know what? Let's just pick Assault. So if I can run, I need to run my ass out of there. What is your decision process? I really want to know, what are you thinking of? It's... ladies and gentlemen, I really apologize. I really didn't want to come across salty. But I can't help it. The experiences thus far for these past couple of days, maybe a week, past couple of days. At first, my experience with the game was pretty good. I was steadily climbing, I was playing with players and members, they know what the hell they're doing. But then, these past few days, my ranking just tanked so much. It's ridiculous. 5 seconds. I've been trying to support the team. Smash them. But you know what, I just, no. It's just way too sad. And they don't want to go to the middle? Don't tell me that fucker is gonna go in jungle. You know what? No. I'm not gonna go over there. You got two guys who's the closest part. So do something about it. Jeez. Okay, now. Boom. You're not supposed to hide, sir. You are the tank, remember? You are not an ambusher.
Love others as love. Yourself.
Initiate retreat.
Don't tell me to retreat. I'll be the one to tell you to retreat. Oh, jeez. All right, and go. Move out of the way. There we go.
I am the chosen one.
Heal. Saving the day again.
No,
you come here.
Initiate retreat.
Oh, jeez, come.
Love others.
We could do a little farming while we wait. Oh my god, he's jumping right in! No! Oh my god! The decision process of that guy!
Love others, love yourself.
Stop jumping in! This is ridiculous.
First blood.
I am beginning to regret my decision process.
In the holy light.
I really am. He's making so many poor decision choices, man. It's ridiculous. I don't care if the tank or not. If you don't have any supports and jumping in. Oh my god. No. Back, back, back.
An enemy has been slain.
Darkness is the right hand of the light.
Initiate retreat.
I'm wasting my mana for this guy. I really am. He... Back, 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 back. We do not have... You do not have the smarts to deal with them, sir. I have to say it. It's true.
I am the chosen one.
An ally has been slain.
Oh no, this is horrible. We got 4 kills though. That like kills from the other group. So at least that's something. We haven't died yet. So that's the good news. Oh dear, you sir, what the hell are you doing? Fine, heal up. Go down! Yes! Woo. Okay, no, just run. Run, boy, run! Darn it, we missed it. We missed it. Luckily, I got the assault so I can get the hell out of dodge. That proved detrimental, truly important, making sure that I'm alive enough to keep Kelsey's alive. Right, don't go over there. Move back. Stop chasing.
Initiate retreat.
I am only a shepherd.
Stop unnecessary chase, man. Stop unnecessary chase. I know I can't bother with the spelling mistake at the moment. He is no. I have to deal with this shit for way too long.
Holy light will grant me victory.
You know what? Nope. Now
initiate retreat.
I don't have any mana, so I can't really deal with this at the moment. And go. You know, honestly, I feel like I have this feeling of just like, you know what? Hey, as a punishment, I'm just gonna leave you on your own lane and see how you deal with the shit I have to handle. But I can't, because this is a game team battle. I don't abandon my teammates for some stupid score. This is a team match. Oh my god, why are you jumping in?
Love others as love yourself.
Why are you jumping in?
turret has been destroyed.
I have to scold him, you know what? Why do you keep jumping in? And without support. Is the right hand of the light. No, without support, no less. I have to watch your ass. Now focus on the fucking tower.
Initiate retreat.
Heal up. Take that guy down, take that guy down.
Initiate retreat.
It doesn't work. Oh my god. Okay, calm down, Morris. Calm down.
Oh
my god, he just jumped in again!
Initiate retreat.
You are in no position to jump in! Jeez, he's still jumping in! Magic wand. I'm out and out of mana. This is not good. This is not good at all. Oh, so close. Shit. Alright. Come on, charge up my mana. Charge up my mana. And let's heal you up a bit. Oh boy. No, no, shit. Boop. Alright, nice. Right, let's heal you up. Let's team up. Let's group up. Group up. What? There you go. All right, I'm coming. I'm coming. No, no, no. Jeez, oh, fine. I'll help you clear that out faster if you can just keep up with the team. Come on. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Ah. Why am I such a slow healer? No, stay back, stay back.
Initiate retreat.
The chosen one.
Turtle resurrecting soon.
Love others as love.
Shut down.
Oh shit. Run. I got pulled back. I caught pull back. Death replay. What happened? Sacrifice. So, wait. I got pulled back by nothing? I don't get it. What I got pulled back by? Was it Freya or was it Yun Zhao? I think it was Yun Zhao though. Devour? No, that's a. Is that a skill? I think so. I think the one that hooks you and then. Flops you like you know, overhead swing, giant suplex or something. All right, here we go. Let's get a heal up, I think. Let's get this guy up. There we go. I think my healing is pretty much on form. Right, you know what? Attack the Lord! Attack the Lord! Come on, attack the Lord! Oh my God. Okay, you know what? Clint, I'm gonna help you out here. Yeah, I'm with you, I'm with you. Why are you not attacking?
Our turret has been destroyed.
Hoop. Darn, why is it not? It's clearly in range, man. Boom.
Our turret has been.
Heal up. Boom. Thank you. An enemy has been slain. Can we chase it in time? I don't think so. Alright, heal up, heal up. Come on. Hit it, hit it, hit it. There we go. Why are you guys teleporting back? Oh, home base. I see. Yep, 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 yep. Here we go, here we go. Ah, the damn middle tower. Okay. Why is... Oh, crap. I pressed the wrong button. Alright, you know what? Armor. Here we go, here we go. Go, go, go. No, guys, come on. Help. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh my god. Why did you run away, Layla? Why did you run away? Layla just abandoned us. God damn it.
Our inhibitor turret is under attack.
We were engaged in a team battle and you ran southward? Oh my god, this is horrible. Ridiculous. Alright. Where are they? Check the map, check the map. Okay, you know what, Clint? I'm gonna come and help you out. Go. Man. Can I get, okay, I'm healing you up. Good. Ultimate. Oh, darn. I couldn't make it in time. Oh my god. Oh my god. Everything's just going southward. I was trying to heal you too. Alright, coming over. Coming over, buddy. And you have to pull back. Check the map! Guys! The mating map, man! Situational awareness! I'm a noob compared to the pros there, and I know that. Hey there, app. This is, if you played this before, let me tell you that the community is horrible. Alright, I'm coming over. Yes, yes, I know. Here he comes. Gonna need to pull back a bit. Let's not go too far front. Layla, what the hell are you doing? Oh my god, Layla, you asshole! Ultimate, healed up. So far good, so far good. Healed up again. Just attack, guys. Just attack. We can do this. Oh my goodness. This just... This just... Attack. Attack the tower. Attack the tower. Attack the tower. I'm healing you. Heal again. There we go. Oh my god. What? Yes, we want to. We just couldn't. Can you get even more cancer than League? Strangely enough, so far it is. It is a horrible experience thus far. Mega kill? Really? Alright, alright. Come on, come on. Go do it! No! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Help, guys! Oh my god. I can't get close to it without the tower ripping me a new one. Heal up again. Ultimate? No, my ultimate, come on! Initiate retreat. Let's just run back first. Attack the Lord. Alright. Yet you still play it. Because initially I thought that there was some hopes for this community, but these few days, not so much anymore. It has not been doing well. Honestly. Oh no, crap, I pressed the wrong screen. Some of these are quite unique. That's true, I will not deny that. Some of the characters are really looking really cool. Oh shit, you know what? Just run. I can't. I'm sorry. Teleport back. Come on, do this. There we go. And boom. Okay, health at maximum. Mana maximum. Moving on. So they got a character that's kind of like a character. That's kind of like character from Attack of Titans, where they use like the line, like the cables to like zip around. It's pretty fun. It seems interesting. I've yet to try that the hero, so I can't really say for sure. All right, healing, boom. I'm going back. Shit, I got interrupted. Yeah, they got a hero like that. I can be sure about that. Just run back, Panda. Run back. Don't engage when there's no one to help you. Why do you keep wanting to run into battles? I think his name is called Fanny or something, if I'm not mistaken. All right, let's move the hell away. Yes, I know. I already moved back. I noticed it from the mini map and all that stuff. Boom. Come on. The enemy has slain the turtle. This is horrible. What the hell is this team doing? It's just smite, it doesn't count. In all honesty, smite isn't exactly the kind of game that... Oh shit. Oh no! Oh my god, I got pulled back? What? Wait, who was it by? Who did I get pulled back by? I don't get it. Death Relay. Spear Flip? Was it that? No way! He was not within range at all. How? Oh, this is it. There goes my rank again. I dropped yet another one. Oh, this is... Big guy looks like Arthas. Yeah, it is. They call him the Lord, apparently. This guy is actually... Stop splitting up! They killed all of our turrets. Oh my god, this is... To be honest, I was not planning on playing Mobile Legends today. I was just thinking of like... And then Jake just stands there, what the fuck? Shit, I couldn't even save him at all. And now he comes into the rescue. God damn you. This is really annoying. Stay together. I'm pulling back so I don't go too far. Boom. Heal up. Did he just teleport back? That son of a bitch. He abandoned the fucking team. God damn you, Yunzhao. We might just have a chance of taking them down and then you teleport back? God fucking damn you. Sorry man, I can't, no. The community, this group, as well as the many other randomly paired up players that I've been through, they are just horrible. So fuck them. I don't care if this kid's watching this. This is life. Deal with it. I refuse to apologize for the shit that I'm receiving. Attack the Lord. Come on, attack the Lord. Oh shit, come on, Clint. No, heal up. Oh my god, I tried to save you too. Take the Suzu. That threat doesn't really work, but yeah, sure. Try your luck. Oh my god. Wow, that got me good. The other opposing team is giving us a run for our money. But then again, not that we have much cash to begin with. So, yeah. What the heck is Celius doing? My god, this is horrible. Ouch. I'm out of mana, man. This is pathetic. This is really pathetic. I'm out of mana again. Shit. This is horrible. Heal up. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. Come on, come on, come on. We can push this. We can push, 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 push. Oh my god, oh my god. We can do this. We have some hope. We have some hope. Just attack the damn tower. Just attack the damn tower. Come on. Oh my god. Oh, we did it. Oh shit, that was... Oh my god. You want it as a bigger screen? Alright then. Just for you guys, hang on. Let me just shrink this down a bit. There. Oops. Not much of a difference, but heck it. Deal with it for the time being, folks. I'm gonna shift this right down here. Boom. Raise it up by one. Oh my god. Okay, I need to hold it there. MVP. Makes sense, I suppose. 8.9 is a healer. Think about that. Save recording. Boom. It's free and quite small. Are you on, sir? He's playing. Yay. Back to master. I use Ruby all the time, super underrated hero. Try Ruby. At least one game. No kidding. Where is he? At long last. App Azukis. This is Horrible Night. There is a better mobile. Really? Can you tell me about that, sir? I might play that. But I don't know, man. This is giving me a bit of a flashback horror. I finally managed to get back to Master 4. Then why do you keep... I'm still not sure why you picked it in the first place. Oh well. Ah, the text font again. Ah, oh well. LOL. This game looks horrible. he is in a match now. Alright, so I'll tell you later. It's on my tablet and I don't know where that thing is. Fair enough, Ab. Fair enough. So Ruby, let's take a look at Ruby. There we go. The hunt begins. Cost 32,000 battle points, which I do not have, so that's a problem. So she is essentially Little Red Riding Hood with a giant scythe. Well, free skin, so bought Clint. But I like to use E. What the heck? You know what? No. There's so much Alice Madness Returns. Really? Alright. Rojas, come to me. I shall await your return. I shall await your return, sir. Why? I'm inviting you now. Now you won't play with me again? Hey, finally! That took me a while. See ya. Boop. Let's do this. The character looks like it. It does! Ruby suddenly does a Little Red Riding Hood, man. Where madness takes over the world. Alright, I'm gonna go with... someone's using Ruby. Estes again, man. Healer on the... Healer watching over you guys. Where is my... tissue? It's missing. It's a bit of a bummer. Alright. Let's do this. Oh. Daquidin. I need some sugar. Keep my mood up a bit. I just realized all of our battle spells is the escape spell. That spell is a bit unique because it gives you a huge burst movement speed and then it gradually eases out back to your default movement speed. The other mobile just has a really OP champ, tanky. Really? ADC. What does ADC mean, sir? Can you please clarify? Although one of the streams seems to be down. It's trying to connect to the other one. Other than that, Twitch and YouTube seems to be doing alright. Alright. I got a good feeling about this.
5 seconds. Can I get this feeling? Smash them. Get the feeling. All troops deployed.
Fine, I go to the middle. ADC, lots of damage, squishy. Huh. Let's do some healing. You are really far up ahead, sir. Way too up front.
I am the chosen one.
Nice.
Request backup.
Holy light will grant me victory.
Player just as well reconnected to the game. Oh wow, that took him. That took him a while. There we go.
I am only a...
Your health is relatively fine. I'm not gonna heal you yet, sir. Oh, Ruby's pretty much kicking ass. That's for sure. Oh, and the damage is double in melee. Heal you, sir. Thank you. There we go. Just want to poke at that tower just a bit. I'm coming. Don't worry. I'm just really slow. Done. Well, let's increase my healing again. Alright, Heisenberg, I'm behind you so that I can keep you alive. Sustain your health, buddy. Pop. Heal up. Alright. Okay, let's move back. There we go. Heal you up, sir. Ultimate is ready. Oh, darn, I missed him. Okay, so let's get the cooldown down. Attack the tower. Come on. Ah, oh, so close. Dang it. I got you, buddy. You are not dying under my watch, sir. Heal you again. You're good.
Darkness is the right hand
and
of the
light. Come on. Let me get you again. Boom. There we go.
I am only a shepherd.
You see, as a support, we pretty much watch a lot of things happening. Although, why are we only having just one hero? That is a bit of a problem. Boom. Oh, very nice. You're using the AoE effect to take out two guys at once. There we go. Although, why is this lane still having one hero? What the hell's going on?
Darkness is the right hand of the light.
This is a strange situation. Something is fishy, that's for sure. Something is really fishy. Okay, let's get this cooldown as well. One more. He's doing well. He's really doing well. Oh shit, I accidentally pressed that spell down. Darn, that's a wasted.
An ally has been slain?
Who's. Okay, you know what? Let's help him out. Nice. Alright. I got you, buddy. I got you.
Darkness is the right hand of the light.
I got you. Heal you again. Yay! I'm keep getting you up right back to health.
Love others.
Alright, you guys got it. I'm gonna go to the mid to help them out. Coming over. Come on over, baby. Come on over. They're coming to the sides though. Gotta watch out for that. Hey now, don't you cry. I got something going on. I need to go and help them. I can't help myself, I just need to watch this song. What the hell am I singing? Okay, boom! Alright. There we go. Okay. No. Let's heal up. Get out the way.
Get out of the way.
Okay, they are coming from all directions now. This is not good. Maximize healing. Okay, that wasted. Jeez. Okay, ouch. Oh, we gotta run. Hoop. Heal up, heal up, heal up. Move out of the way. Who has been slain? Oh shit, oh shit. Okay, in the holy light. Oh crap. Clint, where are you? Clint, why are you just standing there? Clint! No! Oh, that was close. Okay, 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 okay. Oh boy. Heal up, heal up, heal up, sir. Heal up, heal up, heal up, heal up, please. Oh crap, here he comes. Boom! Heal up! Here he comes, here he comes. Boom. Okay. Woo! I lived for a long while. Damn, man. Okay, heal up. Damn, this team knows what they're doing, and that's good. They're not wasting the time, they're going for the towers, which is exactly the objective of the fucking game. What's the point in trying to aim for the heroes if you keep dying? Jeez, these guys know what they're doing, and I am glad to... Okay, you know what? I need to move back. Oh boy, ow, 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 ow. Heal up! Boom! Heal up again. Oh shit, it's coming from behind. It's coming from behind. Ah, run. Oh no, no, I did not want to leave. Ah, wrong side. Okay. Alright, alright, alright. Boom. Oh crap. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I could... You finally got to shout out Grandmaster. Hey, congratulations, man. Maybe you want to help me. I've been getting a lot of really lousy players. Ah, shit. Okay, that was a bad mistake. Oh. That was horrible. Oh, darn. I could have held on. I could have held on. And they revived just at the right moment when I die. I could have survived. I could have survived. But... look on the bright side, I die only once. I die only once. And I held on reasonably long against a full team too, so... hey, you know what? I think I did well. Nah, lol. I don't want to end up going down rank. Oh my goodness, Shadow. I am shocked. You are implying... actually, you are just saying that I suck at it, so... I get it. I get it. I'm not good enough for you. You men, you're all the same.
You're all the same.
Alright, heal up. Okay, watch your health. Yep, again. And yep. Destroy the tower. Boom. Oh, oh no, oh no, oh no. Heal up. Ultimate. Whoa, dodge out of the way. Okay, wrong direction. That was horrible. Oh my god, the soccer ball knocked me. No, I'm saying that people that I team with up with suck, not you. Oh, Shadow. That's a horrible thing to say. You do realize that your chat, that your confession is now live on screen.
I will blackmail you.
You know, we may not be faring so well in this map, but you know what? I don't feel salty. You know why? Because I'm having a good time. I'm having a good time knowing that this team knows more or less what the hell they're doing. And I appreciate that. I really do. Oh dear. Go down, boy. I appreciate that. I appreciate that this team knows what they're doing. And so even if we lose, it's okay. I was like, you know what? That was a better team out there. It's okay. Okay, watch myself. Heal up. Nice, nice. Very long. Oh! Good boy, sir. Good boy. You're not gonna go anywhere too close over there. There we go. There we go. Jordy good there. Johnson going what? Who is Johnson? Oh dear, watch out. Watch out for that health. Okay, I'm watching you guys. I'm watching you guys. What? Wanna go for the Lords? Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Whoop. Boom. Okay, let's move out of the way a bit. Let's move. Mega heal. Oh my god, I got... Oh darn, I should have just run out as quickly as I could. He checks the names. Johnson? Where? I don't see a Johnson there. Are you going crazy? Shadow. I'm having fun. In this match, we may be losing, but I'm having fun. Genuinely having fun. Alright, you know what? We need to defend this. And that guy, oh wow, she's just wiping out our tower. There we go, boom. Alright, alright, alright. Okay, okay. Nothing. Odd, odd. Alright, Winter Truncheon thingy. Okay. Let's get a... You know what? I think I'm gonna get some armor to it. The enemy has slain the turtle. No shit. Oh dear. What's going on over there? Oh no. No, 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 no. Come back. Come back. Come back. No. No, sir. No. Heal. Boop. Heal up. Heal up again. Whoa, dodge all the way! Haha! Okay, you know what? Dodge. Heal. Ultimate. Okay, my ultimate is still healing. Still healing, still healing. Heal again. Oh no, ultimate again. Come on, ultimate. No, my ultimate cooldown. God damn it! Okay, the turtle. Yes, I'm not sure about the turtle thing, but I think that the turtle is something like an extra gold and extra experience for you and your team. As far as I can tell, destroying the turtle doesn't really seem to give any much of a benefit except for extra gold, extra coins. He doesn't deal, but he does fight back. But he's like those other jungle monsters, except that he's just a lot larger and a lot more difficult to kill. But he doesn't really take a lot to take down, so... as for the Lord, that is essentially like the mercenaries in Heroes of the Storm. Excuse me. Now upon defeating it, you will have some firepower to help you out. And being that Lord really helps in the pushing. It helps a lot, immensely. Heal up a bit. There we go. He's a dragon without a buff. Dragon without a buff. If you're referring to the turtle as a dragon without a buff, sure. Oh dear. Is he gonna fight? Oh no, 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 no. Come back, come back. Come back, come back, come back. Oh dear. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna stick behind you, Jesus. Or Yeshua. Okay. Oh dear, oh dear. No, run, 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 run! You have been slain. Enemies dominating. I couldn't get out of there! Even though I was running on full speed, he dashed and caught up with me and killed me instantly. God damn it! Am I really that squishy? The Lord is like a buff merc. That's true, but he's like slow. That's why I said, goom, goom, goom. Or he's like, you know, the angel or the demon in... one of the maps in Heroes of the Storm, you know. Turtle resurrecting soon. Oh, whoa, oh, oh. Wow, you missed that? Jesus, you missed that with your ultimate? What? There goes the tower. Alright. That's focus. That's focus. Heal up. What is wrong with my movement? Heal up again. Oh crap. Alright, heal up. Heal up again. Thank you. Alright. Why am I? Oh, there we go. And let's grab that. Sometimes I can forget about the. Oh dear. Why am I going that direction? Come on. There we go. Oh my god. This is going southward. But again, as I said, I'm having a good time. The fuck is that Sion doing? Jeez, the targeting on this thing is just horrible. Yeah, that's a car. He transforms into a car in this fantasy age world thingy. Amazing. No, I reject. I think that we got potentially some shape of hope. I'm here, buddy. Oh my goodness, am I gonna lose my rank again? The rank that I worked so hard in trying to bring it back up to master, and then I'm gonna lose it again? Are you kidding me? Hey, App, you going off now? See you, man. Take care. Oh my god. This is really sad. I worked hard to get to this rank, and now I'm gonna lose it. This is frustrating, to say the least. Alright, let's rank that up. We all should be at maximum 15, except for Jesus, he's still at 14? Really? Alright, let's keep our distance. Heal up, buddy, heal up. Boom. And heal up, and... Okay, let's just move back real quick. There we go. We are not giving this up without a fight. Boom. Okay. That was a misjudgment. Oh my goodness. Go. Oh crap. Boom. Oh jeez. What a battle. What a battle, am I right? Oh yes. Come on, buddy. Oh, slain, buddy, slain. Oh, I got slain. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. I tried as long as I could to try to help them, but I got taken down. I reject. There you go. And I lost my rank again. Oh, no. I'm still a master. I am going to save this. I'm going to save this recording. Aw, Xing Sheng, you call me a noob. I'm sad. I think I did reasonably well. I may not be the MVP, but I think I supported quite well. Oh dear. One more star away from dropping back down. LOL. Okay, Xing Sheng, I got your point. Thank you for being very helpful. Oh. One more time. One more time. One more time. Oh, he's off. That's okay. What about you guys? Wanna join me? Seriously, no one wants to play with me. Wow. Okay. Let's try one more time. Let's see how it goes. Zufar. View info. Whoa. Your win rate is pretty bad. Seriously, no one's gonna join me? Alright, guess I have to risk it again. Do it one more time, come on. Come on, buddy. Give me a good team. Please don't pair me with idiots. Please don't pair me with idiots. Please don't pair me with egotistical idiots, please. I can't tell. Alright, here we go. What? Oh, come on. Alright, enter game, come on. You can do this. Yep, we're in. Let's continue with Estes.
Hello, my friend.
I'm gonna change to Mega Blast. That's something I came up with. Not a lot of MP regen, I realized. You know what? Team buff. Team assist. Here we go. And anything about Alpha? Why is it you want to say? A bit too late, unfortunately. Ooh, the other team has a healer too. Raphael. He's got a stunner. She's because she's stunning. Okay, that's horrible. That's a horrible pun. Let's do this.
Welcome to Mobile Legends.
Okay, so let's move on.
5 seconds till the enemy. All right,
I'm moving up then.
Smash them. All troops deployed.
Hello?
Request backup.
I am the chosen one.
Why are you sending the healer by himself? Come on.
Love others as love yourself.
Jeez, you almost sent me there alone to die, didn't you? What?
I am the chosen one.
No offense, but seriously, man, I have no idea what you're saying.
I am only a shepherd.
Try again? What do you mean not? Boom.
Holy light will grant me victory.
Oh wow, that's a long range thing. How do you hear me?
I am only a shepherd.
Are they telling me to follow me?
Holy light will grant me victory.
First blood.
First blood. That's not good. Let's watch my mana. I gotta be real careful about that. It's charging up to 100 and boom. Alright, 100's up. I need to aim for that guy. Aim for that guy. Jeez. Who's that? Alright. So far, so good. Power reduction. There we go. And my ultimate's up. Alright. So far, so good. So far, so good. Come on. Boom. Run. Baby, run. Damn, son. Uh-huh. You can't hit this. Can touch this. Can touch this. Okay. Oh, whoa, whoa. No. Ultimate's up. Okay. Ouch, ouch, ouch. I got you, buddy. I got you. Oh boy, that's a horrible exchange. Oh boy, the healer? No wait, that's Freya. That's not healer. That's not the healer. I was like, wait, the healer just jumped in? How is that possible? It's like, ooh, it looks deceptively like the healer. Come on, heal up. Why am I still not able to aim at that guy? I was supposed to heal my teammate. It's not working. There we go. Boom. Heal up again. Oh my goodness, I could not heal fast enough. I was completely stuck. Alright, you know what? Oh, he's coming in. See the lanes. Okay, I'm going to the middle lane. Oh my god. Alright. Coming to the middle lane.
Our turret is under attack.
I'm coming.
Request backup.
No shit. Gotta watch myself. Need to watch the map. If there's anything fishy, get the hell out of Dodge. Oh my goodness, they're gonna... Okay, you know, three of them are going there. Seems alright. Seems alright. Alright. So far so good. Watch the health. And come on, just a bit more. And go. Get out, move. Oh shit, okay, run. Oh, hey there. Oh my, you.
Our turret is under attack.
Oh.
I am the chosen one. Love others as love yourself.
Oh, nice. That was a nice assist there, Fazru. I'm impressed. I'm genuinely impressed. You got me in the car. I mean, well, against my will, but still. Okay. Oh shit, alright, boom. Oh no. Okay, get out. Oh. Killed someone. That's something. That's a shame. Babak. And I really hope I understand what they say. I really hope I do. But from the looks of it, we may not be winning this. Alright, here we go. And got you. Alright, moving up.
Enemy legendary.
Oh my god, is that Layla taking names?
Holy light will grant me
victory. Our turret is under attack.
Here we go. Go down, baby. Yes, I got you. Revenge of the nerd. All right. And come on, take down the tower.
Holy light.
Yep.
Grant me victory.
Why am I not healing my teammate? Come on. Okay, Joshua, get out dodge. Nope. What? Oh my god, I thought I used my ultimate. Did it not trigger? It got me.
Our turret is under attack.
My goodness, they're really making some plays, man. Oh my goodness, Fazru, run, Fazru, my friend. No, don't teleport from there. It's a horrible position to be in. Oh my goodness, that was so risky. Way too unnecessarily risky for you, sir. Right, I'll get onto you. There we go.
Wait,
what the heck? You just wasted that. Alright, let's just stick with the team. There we go. Oh my goodness, I could not heal fast enough. And I aim at the wrong target. God damn it. Okay, come on. Just run, baby. Oh my god. Hook. You could have saved me, man, but. Ah, never mind. No. It was my fault. I could run down here to over there, but instead I ran just chasing after that guy. Chasing after our team's Moskov. This is not looking good! Actually, that's an understatement. It is not looking good. Oh boy. Thank you very much for following. I appreciate that. Oh my goodness. Yeah, come back, please. Heal. Got you. Oh no, I couldn't. Ah, even though I used my ultimate. Damn it. I feel cheated. Okay. Heal up. Boom. Boom. Okay, gotta be careful. Okay, at least managed to scare him off a bit. Boom. Oh jeez, run, no! Oh, I slain an enemy. Shut down. Oh, yeah, baby! Let's attack. Heal up. Just attack. No, we need the tower. Boom. Ha, you dodged. I dodged. You didn't get me.
Love others as love yourself.
All right, we helped. How's your health? It's okay. Oh no. Heal up! Darn, I missed it, but go away! Freya is down! We are doing well! Whoop. Okay, no! Whoa, that was close! Way too close! Ally has been slain! Ah, I'm sorry!
Oh no!
That was okay. I made a horrible mistake. Horrible. Wow, wow. Okay. Go, run. Oh, raise, please, please, please. Raise, just heal up. Raise. Fast. No, F. Faz, stupid keyboard, stop this. Faz, go heal. That was not what I meant to say, you stupid nonce keyboard. Why did you always deactivate at the worst horrible time? Oh, jeez, alright. In the holy light. What? Poop. Oh my god, okay. At least I managed to keep them alive. I kept them alive. My death supported them. And we lost our lord. Attack. They got two heroes down. Attack! Oh my god, the text of typing the messages is horrible. Fill up.
Our inhibitor turret is under attack.
Fill up again.
Darkness is the right
resurrecting soon. Our turret has been destroyed.
Oh my god. Yep, yes.
Our turret has been destroyed.
Go down, baby.
Slain an enemy.
Woohoo! We can do this.
Holy light. Launch attack.
Initiate retreat.
Retreat? We're just defending all the way? Okay, fine. All right. Jeez, we're definitely still a bit far away about how to proceed with this, but let's hope it does not come and bite us in the ass. We need to take down those damn turrets. Okay, dodge out of the way. Okay, run, baby, run, just run. Run, Forrest, run. No, why do you chase after me? How is that even possible? Oh my god. I ran at full speed, full mock speed, but I couldn't make it. That's it. GG. Let's just surrender. Ah, boy. That was horrible. And I lost my ranking. Close second to the MVP. Although, why do you only have two items? What the hell? Huh? I have a feeling that these players are just... getting super inefficient items. Like, what the heck is this? Fast rule? Let's see, but... Oh my god, this is just... Ah, boy. Will you join me, Titus? Maybe one last match for today. You do, very good. Johannes? Guess not. Let's just go. I am really sad. I honestly do not think that I performed badly. I think I performed to my roles and beyond. But I don't know, man. Maybe you guys can tell me. Maybe I'm missing out something. You know what? How about some Layla action? There we go. I'm a marksman. Seriously, no support?
Hello, my friend.
You guys need a support, man. You guys need a support. This guy can be the marksman. Alright, here we go. Oh no. This is going horribly wrong. Horribly wrong. Seriously, guys, can you tell me if I'm really doing this wrong? Just sad, real sad. All right, you know what? I'm gonna make this my last match, and then I'm done for the night. This game is killing me.
Welcome to Mobile Legends. 5 seconds till the enemy reaches.
I'll go on up. I'll help you out, sir. Let's get magic power increase and grab this one. Come on, come on.
Will grant me victory.
And go. I don't have any healing spells yet, so you're on your own for the time being, sir. Go.
Darkness is the right hand of the light.
This is gonna take a while. there we go. Heal up. Nice. Wait. Hey. Don't go down there. Boom. Darn, he escaped. Or she escaped. Hey. Watch your health.
Bathe in the holy light.
Alright, I managed to deal quite a bit of damage to him. That's good. Mana regen, absolutely important. Let's keep you in a tip-top shape, Velvet. There we go. Let's try to take down that tower. Oh, ow. Boom. No. Watch your health, sir. Watch your health. Move back. Move back, idiot. Alright, heal up.
Darkness is the right hand of the light.
Heal up again.
Holy light will grant me victory.
I'm out of mana. Back. Oh no.
Darkness
boom
is the right hand of the light.
Jeez. Okay, you know what? Going back, I can't. You should stay behind the tower, not in front of the tower.
Love others as love yourself.
All right, moving up. Moving to the top lane. He's jungling, so that's not a bad thing.
First blood.
Oh no. Oh no.
Request backup.
Kind of a bit too late for that now. Shit, we missed it. Sizer. Alright, so let's get the heals up.
Darkness is the right hand of the light.
Whoever read the scripts, like, darkness is the right hand of the light. I was like, what? Did you just say? Heal up. Oh, so close. Alright, move back, move back, move back. Boom. Yep, I know, I know. Whoop.
Love others as love yourself.
You got two heroes on that bottom lane. You guys will do just fine.
Darkness is the right hand of the light.
Boom.
I am the chosen one.
Heal. Oh no! Oh my god, why did you rush in? Why did you rush in? We just had a bit more to the tower itself, why did you rush in? Oh my god. I chased after you trying to save your stinking ass! Disgusting. Ah, disgusting. Stop. Watch out, watch out. No, no, no. Heal up. Thank you. Well played. I appreciate the help.
Destroy the turret.
All right, let me heal you up.
Love others as love yourself.
Heal you up again. Coming, coming. I really came out far. Oh. No, my controls. Shit, I wasted it. Alright, let's heal you up. Heal you up.
Love others as love yourself.
Watch my distance. Heal up again. There we go. Heal up again.
I am the chosen one.
I'm going back. Oh, actually, no. I'm gonna stay here. There we go. The last thing I need is to leave this post undefended. Let go. Watch out. I'm gonna come over here. I know they are. Yep, I know, I know. Watch the armor. Here we go. Watch the map.
I am the chosen one.
All right.
Darkness is the right hand of the light.
Are they really seriously gonna leave me here all alone? Alright, you know what? Let's just try to help whatever small way I can. Okay, ouch, nope. Bad move, bad move, bad move. Okay, nope. Heal up again. Let's go over there. Okay, okay, okay. Coming over, guys. Heal up. Oh shit. Initiated the battle.
I am only a shepherd.
Initiate retreat.
Pop. Run, baby, run. Forest, run. Heal up, heal up, heal up. Oh my goodness. I'm doing some amazing work here, I think. And just a bit more. Heal up. Oh yes, oh yes. Doing some amazing work here. Doing some amazing work here. Yes, yes, yes. Oh. Oh my god, no. Oh boy. Oh boy. You were doing so well. Just one. What were you doing? Matt, we needed help. Where were you?
Love others as love yourself.
Alright, alright. Let's go, let's go, let's go. This. No! Get back! Get back! Heal up!
The chosen one.
Shit! 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 Oh my god! I can't control anything! What was that about? Hang on. T-Grill. Attack wave implosion. Implosion? Was it implosion? My goodness, that was insane.
Our turret is under attack.
Holy light. Our turret has been destroyed.
This is going horribly.
Initiate retreat.
Back up, back up. No, back up. Back up. Back up. Fucking idiot. We can't catch up to you. Oh jeez.
Our
darkness is the right hand of the light.
All right. So far, so good. Boom. No. Heal up. Oh my god, what are they doing again? Did they go for the turtle?
Initiate retreat. Shut down.
Okay, you know what? I don't really want to complain anymore. 5-0 items. What else am I missing? Oops, come on. What? What are you doing?
I am only a shepherd.
You know you're not gonna take them down? You can't distract them. God.
Holy light,
egotistical idiots.
Victory.
Killing spree.
I am only a shepherd.
Launch attack.
I'm gonna stick with the main group. You wanna do solo, it's on your own, man. Come on, over here. Yin Tao.
Chosen one. Love
Request
others
backup.
As love yourself.
Request backup.
All right. Oh, boys, am I tired. Oh no, come back! Move back! What the hell are you doing? Move back! Move back! Titus! What the fuck is wrong with you, man? Come on!
Mega kill. Turtle resurrecting soon.
Fucking selfish prick.
Double kill.
Holy light will grant me victory.
What the hell are you doing? Titus! Help with the main route! God fucking damn it! But the rest doesn't.
Request backup.
is the right hand of the light.
Really pissed off with this game, man. The people involved, jeez, the quality of players is just horrible. I really need to rewatch that part again. I really want to know what the hell happened. And I lost my ranking again. Oh my god. This is really unfair. This is really, really unfair. Oh crap, I forgot to save the recording. God dang. Ah, damn it, I'm done. I am done with this community. I'm done. Ladies and gentlemen, I cannot give you a good stream today. I want to give some awesome plays for you guys, but I can't. I just can't. I cannot deliver. I'm truly sorry, but this is how it is. I'm done trying to be a team player in this game. I'm done. I'm just done being a team player in this game. I am done. Absolutely done with this. Anyways. My name is Morris. I'm very sorry for this horrible, horrible gameplay. But while I'm at it, let me just take a look at some of our latest followers today. I believe there were like one or two, if I'm not mistaken. I'm gonna launch the Streamlabs real quick to look into the list. Let's see. Come on. And we have. Today we have 1, 2, 3 new followers. There we go. So we've got the Eero Jazz, Esports Malaysia TV has joined me. Oh, surprising. And Nata Woodbest. Thank you very much, the three of you, for joining me. So let me just repeat the announcements once more. Into the iris. There we go. You two. Give me a moment. And one more. Awesome. So I suppose a bit of a silver lining in the clouds is, at the very least, I hope that my outbursts and my frustrations in the stream has proven in some shape or form entertained you folks. So with that said, my name is Morris. I'm tilted over the gameplays so far. I got a message there. What's that? What does that say? Application list. What? Who are you? Do I know you? Why did you invite me? I don't recall you being a friend or something. This is weird. I'm just gonna leave it alone for the time being. Any messages here? I thought there was. I can't play right for you. Yep. Yeah, it's constantly just rubbing it in my face, really. I'm far too tooted. Stop with the mess. So I lost way too much rank due to random teammates. I think I'm done with it. Too much randomness. Yep, this game, which I thought I was giving a chance, is totally just spit me out and toss me aside. One game? I'm tired. No. I did say it's gonna be my last match. No. Nah. No. You know what? Fine. You know what? Sure. Why not? Sure. Let's do this. Fine. With my time? What do you mean with your time? What do you mean with your time? This is also my time too. Oh man, geez, I really need to sleep. I've really just lost all form and shape of motivation. Jeez. Jesus. I'm gonna go. I'll give this a try. I haven't really tried them before. This will be interesting to see, to say the least, I think. I wonder how it's like. I've never tried this character before. This could be interesting. I'm gonna go with execute. Boom. Let's go!
It's a me, Mario!
All right. Let's do this.
Welcome to Mobile Legends.
Till the enemy reaches the battlefield. I need to see what my skills are. Okay. I suppose I'll go that way. He moves fairly fast and not so much anymore. I'll get this claw thing. What does it do again? crab claw cannon fires at a specific target, dealing physical damage. Ooh, that's a splash damage too. Nice. Wait, where's my teammate? What the hell?
Don't be in a rush. Initiate retreat.
Gotta watch my movements. There you are. Where the hell did you go? Let's heal up. Why does he sound really young for a pirate? Yarr, you know, he was like, do you sound like you want to get shot? It's like, isn't that really too young? And he just stands there. Please be careful. Let's grab the crab claw cannon. Yarr, matey, crab claw cannon, fire that ready. Okay, dodge. Just go. No, just stay here. There we go. Is that our teammate? It is not.
Is this who you want to get shot?
Crab claw cannon! Fire away! Damn it. I missed it. I made a horrible mistake with that, but... Alright. Get it up. Damn. So close. Phew. This pirate guy is surprisingly good. I am very impressed. Crab claw. I'm out of mana. I need to get the hell out of dodge. Sorry.
Don't be in a rush to die, kid.
Initiate retreat.
Alright, get that mana up and running and go. I'm coming.
No use.
I'm coming, buddy, I'm coming. Just hang in there. Hang on. Here I come. And the ship is ready to rock and roll. Boom. Maybe we can make it in a straight line. That would help a lot. Pew! There we go. Actually, let's do this. Okay, you know what? Things, dodge.
Is this how you want to get shot?
And I'm dead. I thought my barrel of rum might help, but apparently not. And I contributed to the first death. That is embarrassing.
An enemy, our turret is under attack.
No. Oh man, the Freya is almost dead too. God dang it. Oh, I think that the voice actor was trying to make it sound as if like he's like that voice in the can't remember what it's called. You know, like the kid.
Don't be in a rush to die, kid.
You see? Don't be in a rush to die, kid. There we go. I was right. Don't be in a rush to die, kid. Where you going? Help out with the jungling, man. See? You got something good out of it. And he's down, baby. Ouch. Okay. Dodge. I'll dodge. I did? Okay, nope. Let's move out of the way.
Dodging is no use.
All right, come on, let's do the jungling. There we go. Okay, let's go. At least wow, they really came gunning for me, just me alone. How many were there? 2, 3, 4? Can't really tell. Euro Jazz, how's it going? Yeah, I kept losing. I really want to share with you my replays, man. Then you can probably, actually, you can also take a look at my archive too. Then my Twitch video archive. Then you know what I'm talking about. But you know, still in hindsight, maybe I'm not doing as good as I thought. You know, so you know, you being the at the on the grandmaster and not ranking and all that stuff, maybe you can give me some insight as to like what really went wrong. That might help. You come back, you're full. Oh my god, okay, there you go. Heal up, please. Thank you very much. Alright, here we go. Oh boy. So yeah, you know, Jazz, maybe you can reveal some insight about this. Oh dear. Gotta watch out for that. Can't wait to die, kid. Stay in your lane, lol. Yes, I know I should stay in my lane. I'm watching my teammates, too. Go. What? Yes. Yeah, baby. My goodness, protect your turret. Yeah, it's too late now because they were gunning for me. Come on, let's get the barrel up. Yes. Okay, all right. By the way, this is a matchup. This is not ranked, and for some reason I'm doing reasonably better in matchup. Oh, okay, there we go. I spoke too soon. There we go. Yeah, nice. Just get out of there. Just get the hell out of dodge. Right, there we go. And go. Aha. You want to grab me? Come on, baby. Come on. Oh, dear. My ultimate didn't do anything. Or rather, it did something. Then invite me on matchup and we can play. Sorry, Jazz, but I'm done for the night. It is like 2:30 a.m. in the morning. I'm just making this my last match because I think it's a viewer. It's like asking me to actually play with him. And it's like, you know what? Fine, I'll do this as a favor, as a request. And so I'm just playing this as under request. But I'm out of energy. I gotta wake up about a slight early tomorrow because I will be expecting a call for a potential job interview. So I don't want to miss it. Oh my. Okay, dodge out of the way. Boom. Oh man, I missed it. Oh, it's wasted. I wasted it. But yeah, you know, I really want to play ranked, but doesn't seem to be possible now. Here we go. kid. The kid is happening. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Alright, alright. Enemy has been slain, okay. Let's try to get some heals up. Can I get the team together? Pop. Watch my health. Oh, nice. Get out of dodge. Get out of dodge. Get out of dodge. Yep, I know. Can we go for the Lord, please? Alright, these guys seem to know what they're doing. I am, oh crap, there we go. I am seeing some... Crap, come on, we're gonna do this. Oh, yes. Okay, good. Run, Forrest, run! Okay, I did it. Oh. Get up. That's right, I'm the kid. Okay, alright. Watch out. Okay, dodge out of the way. Cooked. Double kill. Oh, yes. I used to live stream here over 1.4k. Oh, really? You got bored? Why do you always play other games? I play other games too. I play a variety of games. This just happened to be something that just caught my attention. I decided to give it a shot. Oh, okay, get out of the way. Okay, let's do one. If only this is a ranked up match. Victory! If only. But... not bad. My first time using that pirate guy, and I did surprisingly well. 7. Decent, I would say. Still, oh my god. How I wish that was a ranked game so I can at least bring myself back up to Masters and I can play with you. Show you a hero info. My stats just dropped like a stone. See that? So sure, I'm showing you on this is my ranked game, as you can see. And this is my matchup. My push is really high for some reason. And Brawl is 0 because I only played once, but that was by pure, that was a mistake. It was by accident. So ranked, this is what you see. Oh, favorite heroes, there we go. I can't really get a feel on how to play Saber though. Still not exactly sure how. So these are my favorite heroes based on the free roster as well as I think Saber's giveaway. Yeah. So I have not bought any heroes yet except for Estes. That's the one that I bought. Bane is on free rotation. I bought Maya as well. And to be honest, I'm beginning to regret that decision. Yeah, actually, I actually started not long ago. I would say I've only been in this game for about like maybe a week or so. So, yeah. Past results, not that great. A lot of losses affected my ranking. It was ridiculous. Kind of failed there. Alright, so I bought Alpha right now. Congratulations, sir. Congratulations. So, oh, what's this? Limited time tasks. I completed this. Thank you. Let's check out the fragment real quick. Open up. 10 fighters and 10 physical assassins. Not really enough. So yeah, all right, Me too. Good price, 608 gems. Only alpha cost 599. And play matchup mode, lose MVP, win MVP, win gold. Yes, and skin too. Alright. Oh, I see. So, yeah, things are not doing well for me. What's this? With my time ranked, yes. Nah, I'm done. Besides, oh dear. Ah, the texting. Besides, have been having a bad spell with ranked. Now I'm past anger, now I'm into just emo. So what's that? I don't go find me level 30. Okay, country Slovakia. You guys just made friends with one another. I'm glad I could play the part of being a Cupid between the two of you. Hey, how's it going? Having a good laugh, I see. Oh. I can't play ranked with you, sir. It's not possible. See that? Nope. It's a no-go. So, the heck? Oh, there's one USA guy. Alright, so... I'm done. To be honest, I have to say okay, you know what? Let's start from the beginning. I happen to know of this game simply because that on YouTube they were having this really consistently annoying ads at the start, just keep on telling you about this game. So I decided to give it a shot. Initial stage, the players that I actually encountered online in this random matchups just isn't exactly doing a great thing. So it is now making me reconsider, should I even dedicate more time on this if I am going to be constantly be stuck in this relentless cycle of me from Elite 1 going back to Masters 4 and then dropping back down again on back forth. I don't know if I want to. You know, it's been going on for a while now. It's going on for a few days. I have not broken past that. And yeah, it's just frustrating. I'm not sure if I want to do that anymore. So yeah.
Oh my god. But yeah.
I think I'm done. With this. The emotional trauma that this game has on me has scarred me for life regarding this game. It has scarred me. So yeah, alright. I'm done. With that said, yes, more time and play the same game, bro. I would like to, but I'm not sure if I should. Yeah, so I'm not sure if I should. I genuinely do not know if I should even put more time on this. I was Grandmaster 3 and then dropped to 5, bro. Grandmaster 5? That's still within Grandmaster. You climbed very high up, like... Where are we talking about? Here! I'm like quite a lot of levels away just from that. So yeah, it's gonna take a while. So nah. I don't know, man. I don't know. There's too much rage in this game. I specifically saved those game sessions and reviewed it. and I was trying to be as objective as possible. I mean, in my own free time, I was like just watching it through briefly, and I was trying to be as objective as possible based on my understanding regarding about MOBAs and all that stuff. I have to say that most of the time, if not all the time, in those matches, I do genuinely think, tactically and logically speaking, that that what I called out was sensible and reasonable, right? But my teammates were ignoring the pings and just charging on ahead like they were so narrow-minded and all that stuff. And I realized that this puts me in a very unique situation, because as a support, I realized that I would be noticing a lot of things because I'm from the back and I was watching everything, like the map, the lanes, the players, watching their health, just so I can keep them alive, and you know, it really helped a lot. So when I was trying to ping them too and all that stuff, it just wasn't working. They just totally ignored, jumped into their death, leaving me completely at the mercy of like four or five other heroes, and it's just horrible, just absolutely horrible. So yeah, I'm not sure if I want to continue with that, because if I'm gonna be continually placed with other random players and they don't want to work together, then you know what, I'm done. I do not want to make it any more worse. I don't want to hurt my brain cells and my vocal cords and all that stuff. So yeah, I think I'm done for the day. I'm done for the night. I'm not sure if I will continue. Maybe I'll slip it off. Maybe I'll feel better the next day. Who knows? I can't really promise that much. But I will say this, that I'm done for the night. Or technically morning now, because now it's 2:42 and I need to sleep, and I wake up in the morning because I'm expecting a call for a job interview, and hopefully it works out well. Hopefully. There's so many things on my mind, and I was hoping that games like this might be able to calm me down, but then now, you know, in hindsight, it is a horrible idea to be playing competitive game and we're trying to chill. So yeah. So with that said, ladies and gentlemen, thanks very much for watching my stream. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you had a fun time, in a manner of speaking, watching me suffer. And one more time, I'd like to announce that, you know, I'd like to give a shout out to my newest followers, Erojazz. Thank you so much for joining me. You've been very helpful as much. You even offered to actually play me, you know, in ranked and all that. But unfortunately, I'm unable to return that kind gesture to you, as much as I would like to. It is unfortunate that I am not in the position to do so. I do not have the power, but if there is such a situation, I would look forward to do that. Esports Malaysia TV, thank you very much for joining me. I wonder if you're really representative of a TV show. I'm not like a TV program regarded by esports in Malaysia, but if you do, you know what, it could be very exciting. I really look forward to that. And not Netta Wood Best. So thank you very much for following me as well. I really appreciate that. So ladies and gentlemen, with that said, my name is Morris. Do join me next time on my stream. I do not know what game it is. I'm hoping to actually play some Heroes of the Storm. I really do. I enjoyed the game a lot actually. Right, and I'll see you guys next time. Good night. Ciao!